My name is Keith Clark and I live here with my wife and two children. We moved here about a year ago into this Grade 2 listed farmhouse. So one of the lovely things about this property is the number of rooms we have and the size of those rooms. However, that does mean it can be quite expensive to heat throughout the winter. And what we found when we arrived was a very old gas boiler, 20 years old, working really hard to try and keep the house up to temperature. We chose a ground source heat pump because it's a technology I'd come across before I moved to this property. I knew it was a great technology for extracting the natural heat that's available from the environment. When we were considering which heat pumps, Pete recommended we looked at Kensa, who are a British manufacturer, designed and manufactured in the UK, and he felt that they would offer the kind of range of different solutions we might need with the efficiency I wanted. So we had a look through those options to decide whether we could use the ground or whether we could even use the lake. And in the end, Kensa were able to make a recommendation that we could use the lake. So the installation started with the pipes coming out of the property under the ground in this trench that was dug along here. And you can see where the grass is regrown now. So two big pipes under the ground to the edge of the lake. And then it's split into five separate pipes that go out into the lake in big loops that come back round and that feeds the liquid back round. With the technical design of the system, we had a couple of key challenges to overcome. One of which is the fact we only have a single phase electricity supply, and the other is we actually have quite a large property to heat. With the EPC, Kanunos and Kensa were able to do their heat load calculations and work out exactly the right pump that would serve the needs. And they came up with a single phase, twin pump, 24 kilowatt heat pump. The final thing we did after talking to Kanunos was to have Honeywell Evo Home System. And what this device allows us to do is to control the temperature in every single room in the house independently throughout the day and on different days of the week. So all combined, it leads to a really efficient and effective system. We sat down with Kanunos and we looked through the numbers and we realized that with the renewable heat incentive, we could get the whole thing paid for through that incentive. And we've ended up with a system that the yearly cost of electricity is less than we would have been paying for gas.